Hello, this is Julia Wittup with Talk Story TV, and I have with me this morning Beverly Flaxington, and she is a hypnotist, a corporate consultant, and a book marketing expert. So she's going to talk to us about marketing, and here she is. Hi, Beverly. I'm good. So, tell us about book marketing and what you might be. Are you going to be doing a webinar for author school? I know most people think the hard part's over when they finish the book, but it's just beginning. Yes, and you probably should even start ahead of time. Yeah, and what would you recommend people start with? Yeah, so then once you have that analysis done and you've identified your market, then what? Okay, and your marketing firm, do you analyze that, or do you ask the author to know where their audience is? Well, that's interesting. So just describe to me what your business does, what your service does, your bookmark. Or it's not a book marketing, it's just a marketing service. Oh, that sounds fascinating. Okay, so I'm thinking that branding might be a good subject for your webinar. What do you think? Yeah, okay. All right. Well, so can you let the viewers know where they might be able to buy your books? Okay, great. Well, thank you so much for being with us today. And don't forget that Beverly Flaxington is one of the resource members at authorschool.support, and you can contact her there as well. Thank you, Beverly.